Hey guys, it's Margaret, and it is June 29th, the 180th day of the Mind Chi Project. I was gonna cover some news today, and then, I don't know, this Justice Kennedy thing just has me kind of like super bummed out, so I spent the whole day being bummed out instead, which is fine. Not really what I wanted to do, but I wasn't really in the headspace to be making convincing political arguments. I posted about this earlier. Sorry, it's raining a lot. Which is like, I don't know. I might be a weather witch. It's fine. But if any of you are involved in any local or grassroots organizations that are protesting current political moves, let me know. And I would really appreciate any like personal recommendations that you have. Even if they're just things that you know about that you're not personally involved in, but they're locally organized, let me know. I just don't know what else to do. What are you guys doing? How are you staying sane? I don't know. It's a total bummer. It's just a whole lot in 2 weeks that, like, is really upsetting. As a woman, as a spouse of a non-American possible immigrant, as a human being, we live in a country right now that's trying to justify the Korematsu decision, but is also looking away to take rights away from women and minorities. It shouldn't matter who you love, where you come from, what gender you are. None of these things should matter. And the people making the decisions are not going to be personally affected by them. So that is upsetting. I don't know. I'm super bummed out. If you're bummed out too, post a comment down below and we can talk about how bummed we are. I also just want to say that, like, I'm not trying to call out any Republicans that I know, any friends that I know that are conservative. I hope everybody remembers that it's just more important to be like a good human being than it is to win. So anyway, before I get too crazy, I'm just gonna end the video here. You got some rain. Pretty much what's going on. I'll talk to you guys soon. Stay positive, keep active. Inactivity is complacency. Don't be complacent. I don't know what else to say. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.